bringing it to you live on 2K Sports. It's Wednesday Night Basketball, live on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan, joined by the talented analyst tandem of Greg Anthony and Chris Weber. David Aldridge is on our sideline. We'll take a look at the Warriors.
And you can tell that both teams will be a little on edge in this one, given the rivalry these teams have. It could be an emotional game.
No, and who doesn't love this stuff? What's beef? The stakes are a little higher. I mean, it should make it a very interesting matchup.
Curry, wide open. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist.
If you do it better than Curry, the range of his shooting is practically in a league of his own.
Brooks outside. Traps in the tray. Greg, both teams love to push the ball up the floor, even off of made shots.
And trying to get those easy ones before the defense can get set is always an advantage, and you're seeing more and more teams trying to speed up their pace of play.
It's a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Well, I did get a chance to speak with Steve Kerr a little bit. They will be facing a tough inside defender in Jaren Jackson Jr. Coach told me Jaren has a great sense of timing to disrupt inside shots. He can't depend on anything being a clean look at the basket. And that's the challenge that the big man presents. Kevin?
Thanks, David.
Adams puts every ounce of energy into his defense. He's not out there to contest shots. He's out there to reject them. You gotta love his hustle, leaving the defense no time to react.
How about them not settling? I mean, instead of being lazy with the shot selection, they go right to the rim.
And something we've seen the last few years, boxing ones thrown at Curry, although they've had mixed success.
Kept alive. Adams' shot is good.
Have to put a body on Adams. He's too good of an offensive rebounder to not pay attention.
Over in the corner, Looney. Back to Thompson. And he drops in the layup off the glass. And amazing to even consider using a box and one in the NBA, isn't it, Greg? But Curry does that with his offense to the teams that defend him.
Kevin, I agree. And it did work well in the 2019 finals. Curry has started to adjust to that look. Much harder to use when Curry has other options on offense.
And so Curry will bring it up for the Golden State Warriors. They're moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of the Nuggets.
Yeah, I mean, on the road, their defense was just overrun. Couldn't match the intensity of the opponent, and it cost them.
I mean, I thought they looked overmatched. I mean, I thought they lacked aggressiveness and heart out there.
Some changes. First quarter of play. We're about 3 minutes in.
Golden State's foul. Gary Payton the second. That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Substitution for the Warriors. Klay Thompson.
We've got 1:55 left to play in the first. Poole on the wing. Another three for Golden State.
Oh, great ball movement there.
Pass to Clark. And it's blocked. Poole on the wing. Another three for Golden State.
Man, the triples keep falling, guys. That's three in a row.
Here's Melton. They can't stop the run with that one. Warriors leading by nine. And Thompson gets it to go.
That's a dozen straight points coming off the trip.
Pass to Clark. Now Melton. Back to Clark. And then Clark slams it in.
Quick off the floor and powerful. Clark loves to attack that rim.
Now, here's Bjelica. Seconds left in the first. Knocked away. Stolen by Anderson. To the paint. Got a piece of it. It's stolen by Kuminga. Thompson for the triple. And another three for Golden State.
And how about the last five made shots have all been threes? The defense is just giving up a barrage.
Here's Conchar. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Pass to Clark. Six to shoot. Here's Anderson. Rebound by Bjelica.
Look, they say there are no easy finishes in the NBA, but that should be easy.
So as we end the first quarter, already a double-digit ball game. Warriors lead by 13. Live.
Come on and get set for your Grizzlies.
And welcome back to the second quarter of action. Plenty of basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. And a moment to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from for the Warriors.
They're showing a lot of energy in the open court here in the first half, pushing it every chance they get and racking up those points on the break.
And also defensively, they've been able to cause some turnovers tonight, and that also builds confidence and gives you momentum.
Brooks outside.
Great defense by Wiggins. He has the quickness to stay connected and the length to contest the shot.
Morant looking around. Nice shot by Brooks.
Oh, I love it. He's working the ball down low. Always a good plan of attack.
Inside. Here's Green. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's 2 for 2.
Finishing through the contact. One of Draymond's specialties.
Outside Curry. Pass to Looney. Outside Curry. And they'll turn it over. Could not get off a shot. 24-second violation.
Grizzlies ball.
Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Golden State.
That's number two on him already. The third foul before the half, and he may be grabbing some fouls.
That's his second personal foul. Second team foul.
Morant with it. Now defended by Wiggins. And here's Morant. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Rocket 2. Brooks with no one around. Morant outside. Pass to Jackson. Memphis needs to get off a shot here. And Greg, some star big men have complained that they get hacked all game long. But they're not getting the foul calls these guards do on the perimeter.
I have to agree, Kevin. I mean, and on a lot of those fouls, the guards get 3 free throws. So something the league might want to take a look at trying to balance things out.
Outside for Curry. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team.
Coming onto the floor for your Grizzlies, Zaire Williams.
The Grizzlies trail by 13. And there's the call on Curry. That'll be his second foul of the game.
13 foul.
And now only one away from being in the penalty.
And so it's Memphis with it. Only given up 2 points this quarter. And they double up Morant. Down low. And it's Williams with the jam.
This is the part of Morant's role. As a guard, he's responsible for getting it to uncovered teammates.
Payton outside. Here's the screen. Outside Curry. To the inside. Green. And Green slams it in.
Fantastic decision by Curry. Defense too focused on Steph.
And you look at how teams defend Curry, Chris. You have to grab and be physical, they say, to slow him down.
Yeah, I mean, Curry is so difficult to ref. He's fouled off ball on almost every play. But teams know they can't let him have free movement or hit him in the three.
And on our sideline, our reporter, David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Klay Thompson has lost two prime years to a torn ACL and then a ruptured Achilles. He says so many athletes have been through this. It's just a new set of challenges. With my style of play, I feel I can be effective till my late 30s. I plan on being the all-NBA player I was and won't settle for anything less. Guys, that will be a great comfort to his team.
Indeed, and who's going to doubt him? I love his attitude. Undaunted. David, thank you.
What athleticism from Coach. You can't let him get this kind of positioning. See why.
Goes up on the wing. Thompson in the corner. From deep. It's Clark with the rebound. And so it's Jones. He'll bring it up for Memphis. It's a 13-point game. Coming off that loss against the Timberwolves.
And look at what they did in the fourth quarter. Just totally out of sync and lacking in intensity. And that turned into that huge comeback.
And when he gets hot, Clay can just take over. Who could forget that 37-point quarter he had? Wow. That size mismatch. He's the one supposed to be getting dunked on, not the other way around.
Thompson outside. And it's Thompson again missing.
And you don't want to give up that kind of look too often.
Milton with the ball. Picked up by Thompson. No good from Clark. Warriors leading by 13. From the arc. And Klay Thompson hits from deep. Thompson's got 19 points.
What poise from Thompson. Not allowing for any distractions from the shot.
Back to Williams. Kicks it out to Jones. And it's Brooks in the corner. And that comes off the assist by Jones. Brooks has got 10 points.
The Rio, come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
Let's talk about great competition going on. That's what
Klay Thompson has been leading the charge for the Golden State Warriors. He's been a major threat from three-point range. Got two of them to fall in that quarter. We've got more in store for you right after this. Well, we've got a second half of basketball for you. We think it's going to be pretty good. A big comeback, though, is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly. Morant outside. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow.
And there's the standout D of Green again. Excellent at utilizing his limp to turn away shots.
And there's the call on Klay Thompson. That is his first foul of the game. The Grizzlies trail by 13. Morant outside. Payne for three. Hits it from three-point range. Baines got the first basket of the second half. That one for Memphis. To the middle. Back to Curry. And the turnover again by Golden State. Morant outside. He takes it in. Deflects the pass. Thompson with it. Now defended by Adams. Takes a step back. Pass to Curry. Thompson in the corner. Fires the three. It's rebounded by Memphis.
definitely a situation you want to make sure you don't give him too good of a look.
It's stolen by Green. Wiggins, right side. Thompson from long range. Morant drives in. Green with the block. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Brooks.
Now into the lineup for your Grizzlies, Carl Anderson.
Warriors leading by 10. And we're about a minute and a half here into the second half. Here's Thompson. No good that time. Now the Grizzlies take it the other way. Here's Bane. And Draymond Green picks up the foul.
Draymond Green.
That's foul number two for him.
That's his second personal foul. First team foul. Substitution for the Warriors. Gary Payton the second.
Morant with it. And Curry picks him up defensively.
It's not much of a dunk. And he's going to pick his spots nicely and then displays great shot selection.
Warriors all timeout.
All right, man. That was a big day.
Into the third we go. 2 minutes in now.
And coming out of high school, Ja Morant said he was a no-star recruit. One reason he may have been overlooked was his small-town upbringing, growing up in Dalzell, South Carolina.
Back to Jackson. Jackson with the screen. Five on the clock. Good, and a nice assist from Morant. Jackson's got his second bucket of the game to go. And even though he played on an AAU team with Zion Williamson, no scouts, Greg, were looking right past Ja Morant.
And didn't get a lot of offers at first. After 2 years at Murray State, he joined Steph Curry and Damian Lillard as another star point guard out of a mid-major program. And to this day, he carries that underdog chip on his shoulder.
And Looney sends it back.
No easy shots when Looney's on you. That 7'4" wingspan.
Oof. 2 minutes remaining in the third.
Screen by Adams. Down low. Second chance shot. He takes it up and lays it in.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
And Curry, here we go. Now it's out of bounds. The Warriors able to retain possession.
And he made the right read on that play, but just couldn't secure the steal.
And you can tell he feels he should have had it still. The hustle was impressive.
Third quarter of basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by.
And it's just one of those days, guys. He has just struggled to shoot the basketball. I'll tell you, they're right in this. We'll see if they can maintain momentum.
Shame to make all this progress and let him off the hook. Got to keep the pressure on.
Pass to Curry. A shake. The rebound by Steven Adams. And Adams has got the ball here for the Grizzlies. They've only allowed 2 points so far here in the second half. Curry with it. They double-team Curry. Payton outside. Launches a three. That one doesn't go. Now the Grizzlies take it the other way.
His field goal percentage has dipped this quarter. I mean, his movement has to be better. He has to find the open spots on the floor.
It's Curry outside. Good on the three-point shot. Curry's got six.
Such a quick release. As soon as the ball touches Steph's hands.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
The Grizzlies have converted one of two free throws so far today.
At the line.
Probably a little draft in the arena tonight. He's the last guy you expect to miss the mark by that much.
Absolutely. What you appreciate about Morant is the heart he plays with. I mean, it's clear he wants to be a great player for a long time.
2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Here's Poole. They grab their own miss. Poole on the wing. Poole on the wing. Second shot opportunity. Thompson for three. No good on the last second attempt there. And we've reached the end of the third. The Warriors on top. They lead by five. And right after this, we'll bring... And with these teams locked in very close contests, this fourth quarter promises to be a good one. Now, here's Poole. And the rejection by Jackson. Pass to Poole. Trains the three-pointer.
Tremendous feed from Looney. He's not thinking about himself. He's scanning the floor, looking to create for his teammates.
On the wing, Melton. Brooks outside. Here's Jones. There's a screen by Williams. Brooks outside. It's tipped. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Thompson. Both teams deciding to change it up.
Substitution.
Here's Jackson. Six on the shot clock. Outside, Jones. Fires for three. The Warriors pull it in.
A defensive breakdown, and they can't capitalize. He'll hit that shot almost every time.
Thompson with it. He's picked up by Brooks. The shot by Thompson, no good. The Grizzlies trail by eight. To the paint. Here's Jones. Andrew Wiggins pulls it in.
He struggles with his finishes sometimes. I mean, it's kept him from being an elite player.
Thompson misses.
And so much for repeating the three-point barrage he put on in the first half. Nothing here in the second.
Warriors leading by eight. A three. There's the drive. Tries again. Poole on the wing. Over Jones. And again, it's the Warriors missing. Some nice passing there by Memphis. It's stolen by Jones. Pass to Jackson. Here's Anderson. Lays it up and in off the pretty assist.
With the long frame and adequate strength. I mean, Anderson, he one-ups the defender on that shot.
Making a change here. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Hey, guys. I was able to catch the message Steve Kerr gave to his team. He said, keep grinding. We're in good shape. Things aren't always going to go perfectly. Don't let that slow you down. Let's just stick to what got us here. Kevin, we'll see if we can build on this lead.
Thank you, David.
And those aren't the type of three-point opportunities that you can allow in the NBA.
The offensive game becoming more versatile over time. Which proving how dangerous he can be in this inning.
Curry can't get it to go.
He's done a lot of the little things to help put them in front. I mean, but his offense has not been there for the night.
Launches it. A shot that time, not on target. And Memphis the other way now. To Adams. Inside. Here's Brooks. Good. And a nice assist from Morant.
Such an effective score. Brooks knows when he should look to capitalize from this area.
2 minutes.
Outside Curry. To the inside. There's the pick. There's the three. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. And the Warriors lead by eight.
So many of the plays they're running designed to create opportunities from deep.
You see more teams doing this now. y'all are firmly entrenched in the era of the three ball.
And there's a minute 45 left in the game. Higgins outside. Back to Poole. Pass to Looney. And here is Poole. The rebound by Steven Adams.
Oh, he found open space for mid-range. Just maybe rushed his release in there.
Grant. Here we go. One-on-one. It's Curry outside. Bangs home the trifecta. And now we'll get perspective here on how the hustle game has been going for the Warriors.
All those block shots, that's a clear indicator of the great D they've been playing. Not giving them an inch of space out there.
Yeah, but also, they haven't missed a beat in terms of their fast break game. That's been equally as effective all night long.
Pass to Morant. Outside Jackson. Now Brooks, covered by Wiggins. Payne for three. Knocks down the three ball.
An improved playmaker who does a solid job distributing the rock. Don't sleep on Brooks' vision.
Outside Curry. Back to Green. And Green slams it in.
Late in the game, up big, they continue to attack.
And it's not about running up the score. It's about closing the door on any kind of comeback.
Pass to Bane. For three. Good! Oh, and that cuts the lead to just five.
And all of a sudden, that three puts them in striking distance, guys. He's had that shot working all night.
That's the big reason this game is still so close. I mean, he's been lights out from long range.
Wiggins with the bounce pass. Here's Looney. It's Curry outside. And another three for Golden State.
No surprise to see the game's best shooter sink a three like that. Anything you can do, Curry can do better.
And so here's Memphis. Deep two from Anderson. No good there. So we see the Warriors get the win here. And in.
Same reasons you ever showed 100, then spent it all in the same weekend. chill. Let the rain creep in the broken eight pieces. Double C's on the sway sneakers. I kicked the bill. Who you be? Where you broke from? I had to build.
We were selling, and we were selling. They ain't never stick. Y'all had dreams, we really measure. Was moving fast as we quit. Any beat I'm on, I gotta get my off. Your watch ain't cost 30 and up, take that off. Then the culture like Eric Bischoff, big making my call. They on Google, they wonder what I got rich off. They see me pulling off in that dawn, the top lift off. The kid from May Street that used to let us off. Now I'm the big boss. I dropped the bag, I had you. Don't speak, but you can tell it, he dangerous. He just aims steady. Got a minivan, Chevy's and with my city tuck, every chain. Getting while I'm with celebrities hanging. I got two. Now they tell me I'm famous. My life is definitely changing. Rock Nation brunch, I'm with a R&B singer, getting better acquainted. If thou still from Fly Guard, that's a sin. It ain't another rapper that's alive that can match my pen. Back again, the men stacked a half of M. I was him before you ever heard me on a track with M.
Look
the
back.
Machine.
Go when ain't nobody know me. Now I treat this rap just like somebody owe me. Think game until I Patrick Kane, somebody homie. That's sliding through with. And what got nice, practice repeated. When rappers was decent, when you ain't leave the house unless your was matching your sneakers. It's y'all rapping the tweeting, stacking the beefing. I get you at the Venetian for blasphemous speaking. Watch band, snakeskin. Gang got the door, let the apes in. 20K spin, that's how my day went. The foreigner feel safe in. Mirror smoke, great tent, and just to take trips to the bank in. Tell he by the border, on top of the covers. The room next door got double stacked on top of each other. Me and my old guy, but we don't rock with each other. That was only business, and we done did a lot for each other. I round and lead a party with my jewels blinging, Taylor suit like a blues singer. You know my two fingers, hustler, I'm the true meaning. Turn one and two like I'm Houdini. Yeah, this for the corners that we anointed. Opened up with a small group of soldiers that I appointed. I'm up due to all of them that I avoided. She count up the money but still annoying. It's Griselda.
So touch, you ain't the same person that I know.
Crossing the line.